Hi everyone. In this video, we're going to learn about the approval process in Zoho Creator. Pretty much every organization requires an approval mechanism at certain stages of its business processes. It could be for approving an employee's leave request, approving an IT asset request, or approving an expense request, among many other possibilities. If these processes are performed manually, they can face all sorts of challenges. It can be time-consuming if there are no notifications or clear deadlines mentioned, and this can even lead to requests getting overlooked altogether. Extensive logs may be required to maintain records, making it difficult to keep track of approvals. It also lacks flexibility, as requests can't be approved without the employer manually doing it, resulting in delays. This is where automating your approval process comes in. Digitalizing your approval process enables you to streamline and automate the whole process with no delays or confusion. This can be done by configuring an approval process in Zoho Creator. This allows employers to approve requests from their phone, wherever they are. As a result, it also supports the employee's requests for quicker processing. An approval process is a type of workflow that includes steps to approve or reject a request at different levels in an organization. You can also configure actions at every level that will be triggered upon approval or rejection of a request. Let's consider the example of an employee requesting personal leave. In Zoho Creator, we can configure the process so that when an employee submits a leave request, the team lead will receive it and decide whether to approve or reject the request. We can also set up multiple levels of approval for this process. For example, if an employee requests leave for more than 2 days, we can configure the process so that the request goes to both the team lead and the manager for approval. First, the team lead has to choose whether to accept or reject the request. After the team lead accepts the request, it will be further forwarded to the manager for approval. After the manager approves the request, the employee will be granted the requested leave. Similarly, we can configure many different approval workflows in various business processes and automate them using Zoho Creator. We hope that watching this video has given you a good introduction to the approval process in Zoho Creator. Check out our other videos to learn more about configuring approval levels and actions. Thanks for watching!